on WLWT, meteorologist Randy Rico. Temperatures took a big old tumble this morning. If you were out and about around midnight, it was actually in the mid-50s. Then we dipped to the upper 30s, but this afternoon we should rebound back to, you know, where we typically should be this time in December. So looking good outside with tons of sunshine. Lunchtime 40, at 4 o'clock 44, and by 8 o'clock tonight we're down to 37. Now temperatures will continue to fall under those clear skies tonight, and we'll dip all the way down to 28 tomorrow morning. So that December chill will hit you in the face when you step out the door tomorrow, with gusty winds upwards of 10 to 20 miles an hour, comboed with a high of only 36 Friday, easily the coldest day we've seen in a while. We'll still be chilly on Saturday at 40, but back up to 50 on Sunday. And looking ahead to next week, the general trend, more mild air. Temperatures mid and upper 50s most days, and a chance for rain almost every day through Christmas.